City Hall closed down. We're gonna get on down. Get on down to the, get on down to Whole Foods, Black Lives Matter. Yahawa says 1 hour. 1 hour. I was trying to calculate what an hour would be. I did make a calculation, whether it's accurate or not, I don't know. Hey, girl. I forgot what it was, more something like 40 years or something. For every hour, it's like 40. If a day is 1,000 years, you know, so. They got a little water here. They cut the fountain off up there early. A little moisture's up in here. Some breezy. All right, we out of there. Cross over here. And it's 5:30. Around for another, you know, normally if I was a young cat, I'd just ride on home to the park, but I ain't got it like that, really. I mean, I could probably. I may even do that, I don't know. I may even do that. Here's the Rodin. The Rodin Museum. All right, this is it for me. I'm just, you know, I don't know why I'm even going by the camp. They got a stay from a judge. They wanted them out here last Tuesday. They had somebody took it to court for them, put before the judge. And the judge says, leave them be for a little bit. I don't know how long that's gonna last. Got some vittles over there. All right. Coming up on Whole Foods. Go on Whole Foods. You can feel the pain. Economic pain, and the people that used to frequent this dude there, which they nicknamed Home Paycheck, don't have no paycheck. Was like 50% down, even more. I know a lot of the business moved to an online deal. All right, we got three things we're trying to grab. Carrots. I thought I could throw a couple apples in there too. You gotta throw two apples in there, one or two. Yeah, one. Carrots, apples, and ginger. Garlic, that's four. Carrots, apple, ginger, garlic, maybe celery. little ginger here. I'll just get one. I don't need a punch, man. Shit. I need something else to dog. Okay, it's dry up over here. All right, we home free, y'all. We ain't gonna ride. Oh, that can't be the same little girl I've been seeing coming out. Where she sat? Oh, she went. That's her, though. I was filming. I seen her earlier. She was walking. Nah, I don't know. Hey, girl. I forgot what it was, more something like 40 years or something. All right, y'all, that was the Whole Foods run. We got a little stuff here, $10. We got the Foxy Organic Celery. That'll last 3 days. We'll juice up a couple of them tonight. We got two bulbs of garlic. You can see that. This is organic garlic. I try to get organic when I can. I don't know if that's psychological or real. But it generally seems to taste better. This is the ginger. See if it was a buck something. I had that till Friday. I have a piece of it. I have this till Friday, if not longer. And the main thing, this is the 365 organic rainbow caps. Come in different colors. Looks like I got a little messed up, and this joint is messed up. But they green. I mean, they orange. Purple, sort of like a gold, yellow kind of deal. 3 pound bag, good price. And we got one little apple here. This is the delicious, we grew up eating these delicious apples off. This is the organic version. Yeah, I got one delicious. I'll probably eat half of it tonight. Total bill. My whole paycheck was, $974. $940, 46. That's cool, because really it's like about, that would be a whole week's worth of vittles. You know, do it like that. But it lasts, that's a whole week's worth of stuff. 2 hours a day. Alright, just keep fishing for y'all. We're down here in Sunset. Which we call it here, downtown. There's a camp over there. Black Lives Matter. There's a 7 bus I can take. Well, I'm gonna go down and catch a 38. And get back with y'all. Talk to y'all later. Alright, let's try to catch a bus. Get on back to the shop. They got meals over there. Go over there and get a meal. Getting the water. Black Lives Matter camp.